Thank you. Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, is what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say? How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! Oh, I'm sorry. I've been bad. Please, don't!
Thank you. Thank you.